All right, this is Friday, March the 15th, 2013. It is going on 11:42 a.m. Now you can see the forecast. Friday, cloudy, light snow beginning in the afternoon. Well, yesterday, last night, they said it was beginning to snow last night into today, which it hasn't done yet. Now, Friday night, light snow ending, then partly cloudy. Gee, it started out as an accumulation of 2 centimeters. No, I don't see that anymore. Saturday, clearing in the morning. Well, wow, you know. But Sunday started out periods of snow. Now it's cloudy with 6% chance of flurries. There we go. Now the periods of snow is for Monday. We just keep moving it back and moving it back. You know what I mean? Just keep playing this little game of, well, eventually we're going to get something. I hate these guys.